I recall as a kid the white sailor's hat I'd seen in my dad's photograph. Much too big for my head, it fell over my ears. I remember it made my mom laugh, and I couldn't imagine he was ever that young. 'Cause when he first went off to sea, that white sailor's hat was just a memento my daddy passed on to me. My daddy passed on to me. And I grew up believing it was all fun and games to go and play soldier at war. I couldn't fathom the hell he'd been through, 'cause I'd never been there before. And I always wanted just once for this country to return to that innocence lost, to know that we'd fight for a cause that was right, instead of just counting the cost. Instead of just counting the cost. Now it's 50 years later, he stands at Pearl Harbor and walks to the end of the pier. The flag whips in the breeze and he snaps to attention. The first time he's done that in years, he can smell the gunpowder, he can still see the fires. The oil smoke is black as the night. Is it all just a dream? Can he hear sirens scream? Or is it boys who went down in the fight? Is it boys who went down in the fight? Then it's one last salute to all his lost comrades as the fighter jets roar overhead. And it's his own belief that as long as we're free, they'll never really be dead. And as he turns to leave, I at last see the bond between my old man and the sea. In the mist in his eyes, I realize just what he passed on to me. Just what he passed on to me. In the mist in his eyes, I realize what it is that he passed on to me.